A variety of boats of all shapes and sizes light up the night for the Cayman 27 Parade of Lights. Thousands of people gathered at Caymana Bay as 15 beautifully decorated boats paraded through the water for the first time since 2003. That's when the event was last held. The judges had their work cut out for them as owners spared no expense transforming their boats into sharks with moving fins, fireworks launchers, or the more classic, all decked out for the holidays theme. In the end, it was the Sunset House's Sea Ray that took home the commercial boat prize. Employees spent more than 25 hours and used over 3,500 lights to create the Santa's Coming to Town look. The private boat trophy went to the little 17-foot yum-yum, decked out for the holidays as Santa's sleigh. Captained by T.J. Oliver, dozens of strings of lights were used to create the colorful effect. But the boats weren't the only thing that lit up the night sky. The evening definitely ended with a bang. I'm Brent Fuller, reporting for the Caymanian Compass.